Do you know why Indians travel or how Indians actually pick their travel destination? One would think it is done by the virtue of the destination's landscape, its history and beauty, but the truth is quite different. A recent study has shown that Indians mainly travel in search for taste, which means that they pick their destination in according to the cuisine of the destination. This type of tourism is called as culinary or food or gastronomy tourism. So here we are with a list of 4 Indian cities and the delicacies that they serve. The National Capital Region is on everyone's bucket list for travel, mainly because of its cosmopolitan vibe and Mughal-era architecture. Here in Delhi, you will find food luring you from all the corners, whether you are in Old Delhi or New Delhi. Head over to Old Delhi if you want a taste of the Mughal era at restaurants such as Karim's and Al-Jawahar. Kebabs and biryanis galore, this is a paradise for food lovers. New Delhi too has numerous options for world cuisine, and you pretty much get any Indian cuisine that you can think of. You must head to Delhi Hut to get a culinary insight on the other Indian states. Commercial capital of India, Mumbai, is one of the main attractions of India, not to forget its glamorous side. In Mumbai, you can expect a whole range of different food tastes that would stick very differently. There is the famed Vada Pav, which is the best of flavors, and if you are a fan of seafood, do not forget to try the Maharashtrian seafood. Mumbai is also famous for its incredible Parsi food, and that is something one must definitely try because it is very rare to find. If you think you know Indian cuisine, then Kochi is there to change your perception. Kerala cuisine is all about wonderful vegetarian and non-vegetarian food, most of which are spicy and alarmingly tasty. If you think you have had all types of biryani, you should definitely try the Malabar biryani. Also the fish mole, appam and the ultimate Kerala thali, sadhya. Kerala also has a healthy dose of vada, dosa and the rest of the mainstream South Indian foods. So you really have a range of food to choose from. The epitome of seafood, Kolkata can surprise you to bits. One might think that the average Bengali is all about fish, but there are various layers to the city. You have the fish and mutton feast, then you have the Marwari population with their incredible vegetarian foods, the classic Kolkata Mughalai cuisine that is quite different from its North Indian counterpart. Then you have the Jewish bakers and the authentic Hakka Chinese food from the famed Kolkata Chinatown. But then again, the vegetarian fare in Kolkata, eaten by the Bengalis, has a massive variety. Surprisingly, this variety is not even found in the vegetarians-dominated Northern India. While we have broadly covered the taste of India through 4 of its major cities, you can quite literally get a different taste in each part of the country. Unity in diversity is the motto of India, and Indian cuisine is an outstanding example of that.